Homicide detectives have questioned a man over the death of a woman at an inner-city Melbourne apartment. The 29-year-old woman's body was found yesterday morning on the fifth floor of the unit complex at Docklands. A 38-year-old man was taken into custody and has since been released pending further inquiries.